Een psychedelisch effectje, maar goed.
Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Buddhist meditation. What is Buddhist meditation? Buddhist meditation is concentration and insight. Concentration and insight. Before the Buddha enlightened, there is only concentration only. Okay? Yeah. After the Buddha enlightened, the Buddha just find out there must be concentration and insight. Mm-hmm. Insight seeing the four foundation. Body, sensation, mind, and mental qualities. Now, most people only practice concentration. Okay? Concentration is you look and watch from your mind. You got mind power. Okay? You got jhana. Okay? But you forgot about jhana and wisdom, vipassana jhana. Insight, that is seeing by your heart inside. Okay? How you see by your heart inside? Now, you touch your arm again. Can you feel something on your arm? Cool or warm? Or whatever sensation on your arm, can you feel? You feel from your heart. And relaxing. It becomes seeing awareness. Okay? Feeling first. Feeling whatever sensation with relaxing. Your heart open. And then it becomes seeing. This is inside. Even you listen to me, watch me, this is concentration. Okay? But can you watch me with good attention? Good attention, you got good concentration, your mind still. When your mind still without thought, when you feel your arm and relaxing, you can see more clearly. You can see more clearly by inside. Your inside become clearer, clearer. Okay? Seeing more clearly, clearly. If you got thought, you don't have concentration, you don't see thought, and you feel your arm, you can feel a little and cannot see by awareness. If you have a lot of thought, cannot see anything. Only, okay, touching. Muscle, what feel? What can I feel because you have doubt? So when you have doubt, have thought, no inside. But when you just look at me, watch me, listen to me with attention, even you sit very far, master sitting very far, but can you keep attention on my talk? Okay? Attention on my talk. Even you got short-sighted, cannot see master short-sighted. You cannot focus master, you got short-sighted. But can you keep attention on my talk? Your mind become attention. That is concentration. Okay? So that is concentration. You don't need eye. You just got attention from your mind. Okay? Attention on my talk. And feeling yourself. Attention on my talk. Feeling yourself. And relaxing inside. Awareness and see. Sensation changing. Or impermanent. And attention on my talk, more feeling on your arm with relaxing, become more seeing clearly. Not only seeing clearly sensation on your arm, but seeing clearly something in your heart. Okay? That is, you got seeing sensation and mind and more attention on my talk. Seeing sensation and your heart. You got any formation of mind? And attention on my talk. Your mind really mindful, still and calm. no thought.
More wake up.
Sing more inside. Deep in your mental state, you got attachment to something. Something you attach for a year, or a month, or a week, and you not let go. And attention on my talk. Awareness and see something inside you not let go. When you got seen, it become released. You can see releasement, releasement, releasement. All attachment release, desire release, anger release, and go away. And you got pureness, pure consciousness become wake up. Attention on my talk. This is concentration. Attention on my talk. You can see pureness become more and one with the nature. It looks like pureness all over, not only inside. It wake up from inside and become wake up all over. Wow! You got one with the nature. You sit here, now you can hear small sound of bird, of wind. First you not hear anything, but now you can hear voice of the nature because you become one with the nature. Oh, this is, you got awakened mind. This is awakened mind. That's why today you balance together. Okay? More concentration on my talk. With attention, listen to my talk. More quiet. Quiet. Okay? Not chat inside. Okay? Quiet, 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 quiet. Relaxing and quiet. Calm and quiet inside. Okay? Okay? It's different. This attention, you got stillness of mind. But when you got calm and quiet inside, your heart open. Your heart open and stillness of mind become open also. You need quietness. Quietness. Okay? Keep calm and quiet inside. With bliss, 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 and trust in the Buddha. Okay? Bliss and trust in the Buddha. You go to the bottom or the pureness in the bottom. And the pureness wake up. Okay? Before you concentration and you go to the bottom and fall asleep. You need to wake up together and go to the bottom. Calm and quiet. And awareness. Awareness and see. Awareness and see. When you got awareness and see, you can see both outside, inside. That's why in Satipatthan, the Buddha said, mindfulness, awareness, seeing the body outside, the body inside, the sensation outside, the sensation inside, mind outside, mind inside, mental quality outside and inside. This is because you got awareness and see. Awareness and see, you can see both outside inside. But concentration, you see only, if you concentration outside, you see only outside. You concentration inside, you see only inside. You concentrate in your mind, you see only your mind or thought. You not see anything else. So that's why what different? Seeing by concentration, you see only one object. If it's outside, you can see only outside. Okay? Inside, you can see only inside. But if awareness and see from inside, inside is seeing all over. Outside, inside, far and near. Unbothered. Then you go to Shunyata. Okay? Shunyata or emptiness. Okay? So that's why now you got both together. Concentration by attention. You got eyes short sighted. Don't worry. Keep attention. Okay? On my talk. Okay? So that's why focus your breath. Don't need eye. Doesn't need eye. Doesn't need physical eye. But need your attention. Okay? Now instead of watching me, listen to me. Now, attention on yourself. First, you can start from your body. wash your body. Attention on your body. Okay, when more inside, it look like attention to yourself. Then I just use notice. Okay, because if wash, you always got your perception, wash something in front. Okay, so that's why when you start with wash your breathing in, wash your breathing out, we use the word washing. But when you got calm and the breathing more, internal breathing, awareness inside there, you automatically change to notice deeply. Okay? Anyhow, now I tell you, notice yourself. Because when you watch yourself, watch is the problem. You always ask question, Master, what I watch? Okay? But now I tell you, notice yourself. What you notice, okay? Notice, okay? Watch also, you got attached. Watch the rising, falling of stomach, watch the breathing, or watch something else. But notice what you notice, okay? Okay, notice is now convert from samatha to vipassana. Okay? Notice things as they are. Okay? So now notice yourself starting from the sitting posture. Of course, first you can notice how you sit. But doesn't matter what you notice. Develop inside together. Inside. Seeing from inside, you need relaxing. If you're not relaxing, it cannot see from inside. Relaxing. When you got relaxing, you can see slowly in your heart, okay? Mental state or whatever, dirtiness and goodness, pureness, dirtiness go together, okay? You got all together. Dirty and clean, bad and good in your heart, you got all together. Can you notice? But when you notice, when you awareness and see something inside, and you notice every moment, enough. Even you notice only the body foundation, sitting foundation, sitting posture, notice. Because we notice, so then our mind got right concentration. Still, when you notice your body posture, notice. And notice your mind still or not? Still. But when your mind still wake up together from inside, got inside seeing, you need now quiet. And calm and quiet, then you got awareness, okay? Calm, quiet, and relaxing. When you got awareness and see from calm, quiet, and relaxing, you can differentiate. Oh, this is good, this is bad. You understand without thought, okay? And then when you understand without thought, whatever bad, release and go away. And then arising with goodness more and more, okay? Enough, inside. Inside you cannot push. You cannot make it. Only you control your mind still and mindful, and in your heart quiet, calm, and relaxing. It more open, more relaxing, more open and quiet. You can see something inside and learn by awareness. Without thought, it becomes exploring, So then you got Pochong, Dhamma Vijaya, Sampochong, the factor of enlightenment, exploring. Inside, we not focus, but we use Dhamma Vijaya, Sampochong, inside and exploring. More exploring, whatever bad, far away. Because you wake up, okay? You wake up with the nature of mind. Nature of mind is pure, okay? Something dirty or dark go away by itself. Only you wake up, exploring, inside and exploring. So inside, that's why the Buddha teaching Bojong, Pochong, Seven Pochanga, seven factors of enlightenment together. That's why when you got inside, you know got Pochong together. Not inside this year, next year, practice Pochong. No, it go together, okay? Inside and explore, seeing clearly, with exploring. Then you got clean and cleaner and clear and clearer. Okay? And only you keep attention on my talk. And inside, seeing mental state. When you see mental state, just it wake up. When it wake up, it can see even your sensation and your body. Okay? Because when you open eye already, you can see all everything. But first you can see from inside the darkness gone, the light come. Okay? And the light come, more the light come, your eye become open more and more with the light. You can see all together. Even you see mental set, you can see my sensation and body. Now, when you see all together and see how you sit. So, now you can see how you feeling, how you doing, how you feeling, how you doing, how you feeling, how you doing. I try to not make any concept. Even you got concept, seeing for foundation, body, mind, sensation, mind, and mind object. So then just make it only feeling, okay? And body foundation, doing, how you doing, okay? How you feeling beyond the concept, okay? Because inside you need to develop without concept, okay? Seeing how you doing, how you feeling, how you doing, now open your eye. Because you beyond the concept already. And open eye, when inside more, you feel seeing yourself, how you feeling, how you doing, and explore how you doing, how you feeling, explore more, it become expanding. More exploring, it got the nature make of my wake up. You feel like it expanding. Good enough, okay? How you doing, how you feeling, and even you open eye, you just keep listening to my talk. That is concentration. Okay? So that's why concentration, you don't need close your eye. You do a job. You keep attention on your job. But inside, knowing your feeling, your desire, your anger, your attachment inside. More you concentration on your job, more inside you can see more. Oh, you seeing your desire, anger, delusion, or whatever you can see and understand more. Very simple. That is not complicated. Concentration and insight together. Okay? So now, just practice. Even I'm drinking water, I keep attention. But I got insight. Seeing my desire. So, you must develop insight more, but how to develop? The Buddha said, mindfulness, awareness of body, kaya, kata, sati. So then you follow the Buddha. Start in daily life, awareness and see your body. Then your insight becomes strong and clear. Awareness and see your body. This session, you have no insight, you focus before you focus here. Now practice inside seeing your body. How inside seeing your body? That's why Vipassana master always tell you starting seeing, sitting, awareness. But you hurry, you just focus the rising, falling, you focus the first one, sitting posture. Okay? Mm-hmm. If sitting posture, you don't have enough consciousness. Okay? When you watch the rising, falling, no insight. It becomes only concentration only. So even you watch me, okay, listen to me, but more seeing yourself, your sitting posture. Can you? More sitting yourself. Now you can see more sitting yourself, more seeing yourself sitting posture. Even you are feeling over the shoulder, how you sit. Even the posture, how you bending. Can you see? This is inside. But today, I would like you more seeing not only in front, this is still in front, and this is still in front. You must be able to see back. Can you see front and back? Oh, help to get more powerful inside. Okay? Can you see front and back? That's why the Buddha always tell you sit up rising. Before you sit up rising, you have to strengthen your back. But today, sit smart, don't have to force, sit smart only by seeing. When you can see front and back, and more back. Can you see more on your back? Your body become uprising by nature. Okay? So make sure you can see by awareness or insight on the body foundation all over. Okay? And then relaxing inside. It got more awareness or insight seeing my and my object. Okay? Okay. And if your mind was stomach rising, falling, or the breathing in, breathing out with attention, not watch light, use your eye to look and focus. No. If your eye, you use your eye to watch, then your body will go down. Okay? You only stay in the center with attention. Can you just keep attention? Keep attention on now you are, your stomach, how movement or not, your stomach, can you keep attention? Watch by attention. Watch from your mind, your mind, no need eye. Okay? Your mind no need eye. You can keep attention on the abdomen rising, every moment falling. Or you keep attention on your breath, breathing. You don't have to look by eye. Your mind doesn't need eye. Only attention. When you got more attention and don't forget inside seeing uprising. When you go together, attention on your breath or your stomach movement and inside seeing uprising or the whole body. So you got insight or consciousness wake up. seeing the whole body sitting. And you got insight, or you got attention from your mind. Attention and your mind still. More your mind still, more your awareness open. Okay? And now, just do what you can do. You can do any method, doesn't matter. Because I tell you the principle, attention and insight, or concentration and insight. Doesn't matter what concentration. There are 40 methods of concentration. But insight, only one method. Insight on yourself, body, sensation, mind, and mind object. Okay? You can start from body, or you can start from mind object. Up to you. After that, it becomes one together. Because once your eye open, your eye can see all together from inside and outside, outside and inside. Okay? Concentration and insight. Just remind yourself, keep your back straight and close your eye. What you see by inside, just see. Don't choose. In the beginning, maybe you see four elements. Okay? Cool or warm on the body, just see. Okay? And more you can see four elements, and maybe you can see the stomach movement together. That is by inside, not by you. Not choose. Attention every moment on your stomach, rising, falling, or your breathing. Only choose only one object. Breathing or stomach. Even I open eye, I drink tea, my attention, concentration, attention on my drinking tea. This is good enough for calmness. But I got awareness inside on my sitting posture. Seeing with inside what happened. More consciousness wake up on your body. More consciousness. Okay? Balance together, concentration and insight. Go together in parallel. And open your eye. Now, I correct you because your insight, you see feeling over the body, you missing, seeing your face together. Open your eye. Your inside can see your face in front, your head, your back head, your back behind. Because you close your eye, you get used to sleeping, okay? When you open your eye, your inside more wake up. Seeing not only your body, your face, your head, your ear, your hair, your shoulder. Now, when you close your eye, you get used to go and sleepy inside. When you open your eye, when you close your eye, then you can see only your body, around, and you are maybe a bit on your shoulder, but you cannot see up on your head. So then you must correct yourself. Inside must seeing all the whole body. You need open eye because you get used to cross eye and concentration for many years. Then it's difficult to cross eye and see all over. You need to open eye to correct yourself first, okay? Now, attention on your stomach or your breathing with eye open. And don't attention on me. Body, rising, falling, or breathing. But inside, on your face, your head, your shoulder, everywhere. Then you got radiation come out, okay? Consciousness, okay? Develop inside with eye open first. When you open eye, you keep your eye maybe down a bit, so then outside not disturb you, okay? Or maybe you start with open eye for a few minutes, then make sure you got seeing all over from front of your face to your body. Then you can cross eye, but you still got inside, okay? But when you cross eye, inside maybe fading away. You see your body, your body not see your face. You must open eye again, okay? When you see more on the whole body, you can see sensation of the body, okay? And you can see four elements together. When you got more insight on all the whole body and including your face, you can rely your face become big face, big face, big face. It got more consciousness and you feel like it become big face, big face, big face. And your body become more consciousness, more expanding. Okay? This is inside seeing sensation or consciousness. That is, you got inside with more consciousness because 90% consciousness sleeping inside. First, you start with inside about 10%. But when you start seeing your body and face, you can rely your face become more open. Okay? And big face. That is now more 20%, 30%, and your body become more consciousness. Okay? That is 50-60% consciousness sleeping inside, wake up. Okay? That is the good quality of inside. And you as big as sky. Your attention still on one object, breathing or stomach rising, falling, doesn't matter. One object only. Attention on one object only. Then your mind still and mindful. Then you got more awareness and insight, more expanding, expanding all over. And more consciousness, you got feeling your body open and also even your back open. Open also. It looks like you feel really light on your back, on your shoulder, really light, on your face, really light. It's more open. More open like a big mirror with good exposure. It become mirror with good exposure, sensing your body, sensing your thought. When sensing your thought calm down, more calm down and empty. Sensing your emotion calm down and empty of desire and attachment. More and more, it become automatic exposure. You got more automatic exposure with sensing, or you got awakened mind, wake up, become I. Seeing all over clearly. It look like sitting in the knowing and seeing of consciousness. What you are doing in the knowing of consciousness, not knowing in your head, knowing in your consciousness, more expanding as big as sky. And now just letting go, relaxing and letting go. Then where you are from, you from the nature. When you relaxing and letting go, it come back to the nature. Where you from, you from the nature. When you letting go more and more, it come back to the nature. Now we call this is the one mind, synchronous of mind. The one mind, synchronous of mind, not move. Even body move, the one mind, synchronous of mind, not move. But can see body move. Even stomach move, breathing move. Synchronous of mind, consciousness not move. Because it not move, you can see breathing move clearly. Can see stomach rising, falling more clearly. And more clearly into the four elements. And more clearly into the five aggregate, the function of the five aggregate. You got this we call synchronous of mind become jhana, okay? Vipassana jhana. Now open your eye. Can you see yourself doing any activity? I can see myself drinking from jhana. I can see myself look at the right, look at the left from jhana. Okay? You got jhana. The Buddha said, before the Buddha not know, not see jhana, he always traveling, rebirth and rebirth, rebirth and rebirth. Once he got jhana, now, no more rebirth. He can see and tell all the mala, you cannot build a house for me anymore. Okay? I got jhana already. Okay? Jhana, the Buddha is asavakaya jhana. But we are jhana here, it's not asavakaya jhana, it's only vipassana jhana. It's still got rebirth. All in the knowing. Sitting in the knowing of jhana, then you just all in the knowing, then jhana become Dhamma eye. You got Dhamma eye in this life already, okay? Jhana, okay? And jhana, you train jhana to see the four foundation. How doing, how feeling is enough. Two words. How doing, how you doing, how you feeling, how you feeling, how you doing. Jhana become clearer. How you doing, that means your body. How you feeling, that means sensation, mind and mind object. Don't try to use your perception concept. Less concept, only two words. How you doing, how you feeling? Enough. Okay? Because more concept, jhana maybe got concept. Then it become thought again. Okay? No concept, okay? Jhana. Now you got jhana. Your eye look at me, your attention to me. Jhana is like antenna disc, very big. Okay, antenna disc. Okay, attention light is a pointer. Okay, now you pointer, you channel one, Master Vimokkha. jhana can hear clearly. Okay? And then you got a phone call from Thailand. Master, master, my dad stay in hospital. Help me, please. My pointer go to the hospital. My jhana exposure to the hospital with bun balami and with all power to help them getting better, better. So you do only jhana all the time, okay? With seeing yourself, when you need to use to help people ask you, then your attention go there, then your jhana go there, okay? But when you not do anything, just keep jhana with yourself, okay? Just turn inwards, okay? Turn inwards, okay? Turn inwards, see how you doing, how you feeling towards. How you doing, how you feeling, how you feeling, how you doing. And then attention on the present moment, not pointer to the hospital, okay? Pointer here, what you look, you must watch clearly. And you got jhana, seeing clearly. What you listen, you must hearing clearly. Now, I speak loud. If I tell you, can you hear something more quiet in this room? Attention pointer, very good pointer. Pointer to whatever quiet voice, doesn't matter. But you got very good mindfulness or good pointer. Okay? And jhana can hear the quiet voice. From the quiet voice, jhana can hear emptiness voice. Okay? So you use pointer is mindfulness, jhana is awareness. Must go together. Mindfulness is the pointer. Okay? Pointer only. You eating, you drinking, you walking, pointer, 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 pointer. And seeing, 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 seeing. Knowing, 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 seeing, seeing, knowing, knowing, the pointer, knowing, knowing, notice, or noting, or knowing, whatever word you use, knowing, knowing, seeing, seeing, knowing, knowing, seeing, seeing, then no self, only knowing, seeing, knowing, seeing, knowing, seeing, knowing what? Knowing, knowing your seeing, knowing your hearing, knowing your touching, knowing your smelling, knowing your drinking. Can you knowing your seeing? You always seeing, but knowing your seeing. No pointer, no attention. Okay, knowing your seeing, you make mistake. You only pointer to the object. Knowing the glass, this is samatha. Knowing You are seeing glass, seeing yourself who holding a glass. This is inside, okay? You always concentration, knowing the glass, knowing the step. But when you seeing walking, okay? Then first, you concentration, knowing the step. Now, knowing from the step, wake up, knowing you are walking smoothly, okay? When you're knocking, knowing you're walking, you know every moment, okay? You know every moment, okay? So first, you always pointer to the body, we call pointer to the breath. But after you wake up, you pointer to the breathing, okay? When you pointer to the breath, that is samatha. When you pointer to the breathing, that is vipassana. When you pointing to the foot, that is samatha. When you pointing to the movement of the foot, that is vipassana. Okay? When you pointer to me, this is samatha. When you pointer to your seeing, this is vipassana. Okay? Knowing your hearing. Now, very simple. Knowing your hearing, knowing your feeling, knowing your doing, and seeing, don't forget inside, okay? Knowing is mindfulness, seeing is awareness, okay? Knowing, seeing, Knowing, seeing, seeing, knowing, knowing my seeing, knowing my seeing, knowing my seeing by eye and my seeing by consciousness and inside. You knowing, knowing you are seeing by eye and inside. Okay? Because when you knowing you are seeing, you forgot inside. Then you knowing, knowing, seeing by inside together. Okay? Knowing, knowing is mindfulness. Is the pointer, okay? Seeing is the awareness antenna. Okay, understand now? Yeah, this is we balance together. Samatha, okay, pointer, okay? Vipassana seeing thing as they are. Okay, you pointer to your body, seeing, seeing, then seeing will see clearly how your body is. Oh, your body got four element or your body got five aggregates, seeing will develop more wisdom. Okay? Pointer it develop mindfulness and right concentration, knowing by attention. Okay? Knowing by attention. You don't have to look at me, but you can knowing by attention to my talk. Then your mind always still and mindful. Okay? Equanimity. Equanimous. Okay? When you got more still and equanimity inside, that means still equanimity is become, it become awareness again in your stillness. Okay? Then it expand your jhana again. Okay? Knowing, seeing, now 10 o'clock, 10 past 10, we have a break, 15 minutes. I just see you go for drinking tea, knowing you are drinking, you are seeing and seeing by inside together. You practice in daily life, okay? Now we have break for 15 minutes, okay? Sato.
This is a little bit strange.
Enough of the time mark.